Mexico.
Is it? Yes, you're a hard man to get in touch with.
They're keeping me busy, Rob. But does this mean we're going drifting again?
Yes, yes, it does. Meet me at the festival when you can.
All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Fastback Racing. My name is Jason, and this is part 45 of Forza Horizon 5. And we're going to start this drifting storyline. So let's go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And of course, we're going to drive there in the Crazy Plum Demon. My favorite color on Dodge is this, the Crazy Plum color. Demon likes to drift. Oh, oh, and an odd tree. I try to dodge it. I guess there's this saying, if you can't dodge it, ram it. So I guess I just rammed it. I tried to get over, but it drifted. I didn't go off the bridge. Time to take the Crazy Plum Demon off-road. Oh, there's a tree. the wrong number. I clipped it. I was aiming for it. Usually I would try to 400 yards. Fast travel somewhere, but I kind of want to save some money. So that's why the long drive to destination to start the story.
Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
So, 6 chapters.
Okay.
That was fun.
There's only one Welshman I know who can handle a car like that.
Well, it's not a patch on your sideways skills, that's for sure.
Modest as always. So, what are we doing?
I need a third-party evaluation of the modifications to my Sprinter.
So just drift it down the runway. Let's go.
A nice show for the local drift club. Just like back in the UK. There we go, that's everything shaken out and warmed up. Feel free to keep going though.
Trying to get the 25 points, I don't know if I can get it. Let's go back.
Is the best way around a corner.
Actually, there is increasing acceptance of the value of lateral velocity in shortening a corner, even in more conventional racing contexts.
It's been too long, Rob.
The temp on those tyres is coming up nicely. Keep at it.
Thank you.
least I got 2 stars.
So, when's the grand opening of Drift Club Mexico?
Who told you about that?
You're too easy, Rob. Call me for the next one, you hear?
Maybe I'm pushing the accelerator down too much.
Do you have time to drop by and have a look at my Nissan? For the thing.
Sure, Rob. Anything for not Drift Club Mexico.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Lightly on the throttle, because I'm so used to just mashing it. Okay, I did a little bit better there. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how to be better at drifting.
Destination.
All right, chapter 2.
So, what have we got here?
The Nismo GTR. I do love a Nissan. One of the best drift platforms in the world, in my opinion, of course. Evidence for other opinions is welcome.
We've got a route. Right, let's see what this can do.
It's technical. Some very tight turns along the reservoir. Rear wheel drive is perfect for this, though. Tight set of corners come in.
Trying to get better at it. I don't know if I can get 150 though. able to get it. Yep, I'm gonna have to start this over, baby girl. Yeah, I didn't. I was close. Okay, I'm gonna have to retry. Yeah. The alarm went off. My cat, Abigail's meowing at me because the alarm went off. Yeah, alarm went off. Let me get your spinny toy out of the corner here. Spinny toy, and you got a rabbit foot over there, you should be able to play. Alright, let's retry this. I think I can get it.
We've got a route. Right, let's see what this can do.
It's technical. Some very tight turns along the reservoir. Rear wheel drive is perfect for this, though. Tight set of corners coming.
They made it too high for that for me. Okay. I'll try it one more time, but if I can't make it, we'll do something else.
We've got a route. Right, let's see what this can do.
It's technical. Some very tight turns along the reservoir. Rear wheel drive is perfect for this, though. Set of corners come in.
Even getting to 100 this time. It's like I'm getting worse. Actually, that's... Yeah. Alright. I'll come back to this. I still gotta figure out how to make it smooth, how to do the drifting smooth. Okay, I want to change into, I have a drift car that, let's see, oops, there we go. can't afford it. Okay. Oh, we gotta spin. Cool, drift club T. Okay. Okay, I did that one. Okay. I was like, where was that? We can do.
It's the showcase I've always wanted to do. See you there.
Okay. All right, I'm trying to learn it. One in the spin, I can't stay on the road. It's probably because of my skills. I'm a casual player, so. But I believe I can get a little bit better. Yeah, this episode may just end with me just trying to figure out how to. Missed the tree. So where do we have to go? Oh, okay, that's it. Buggy and the Beast. Alright. I kinda wanna try again. Where was the There it is. Okay. We're gonna set our destination back that way. I wanna do it one more time.
Do you have time to drop by and have a look at my Nissan? For the thing.
Sure, Rob. Anything for not Drift Club Mexico.
Oh cool, I clipped it.
It is safe to do so.
I really thought I was going to hit a tree that wasn't going to be breakable. Yeah, baby girl. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's spinning. No, it's just doing it. Yeah, baby girl. Hold on, let me get to this spot and I'll get you a toy. Yeah, you want a toy? You watching me try to drift? I can't see because she's right in the screen.
Your destination.
Okay. Let me find her a toy. She's knocking things down. You want a toy, baby girl? Or you just want... I like going too far. Alright, here, I'll pause it. There we go. Alright. Let me go find you a toy. What did you knock down? Oh, pen. Where's your spinning? Oh, there's your other... She's going after the... There we go. Alright. Okay, we're gonna try this one more time for this part, and then I'll try to beat it on my own if I can. Oh. This game does make it easier for you to drift. I just gotta get better. Alright, let's try this again.
So, what have we got here?
The Nismo GTR. I do love a Nissan. One of the best drift platforms in the world. In my opinion, of course. Evidence for other opinions is welcome.
Hmm. got a route. Right, let's see what this can do.
It's technical. Some very tight turns along the reservoir. Rear wheel drive is perfect for this, though. Tight set of corners coming.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this. Oh, so close. I'm gotten better. I was like probably 2,000 or 3,000 away. Okay. I'm gonna end this part 45 here. Next time, next episode or next part. Next video, I'm gonna get that. I'm getting better. It'll take me a while, but I know I can get the 150. Yeah, part 46, we will have the 150 on chapter 2. Alright, so thank you for watching part 45. Please like and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye.